The feathered dinosaur Velociraptor lived 80 million years ago and might have been evolving into a bird at the time. On its chest, it had a V-shaped bone. And its wrist could swivel side to side. The direction of its hip bone was facing forward. This bone structure is similar to an owl's bones. A V-shaped chest bone is a pronounced trait among flying birds. Dr. Chiappe posits that the bone structure of dinosaurs give away telling signs of how they evolved.